On to new news for you this morning. The state has 2,300 reopened guardianship cases after it was determined that they had mistakenly been closed. That's according to the Journal. Guardianship cases involve appointing someone to take care of the daily living and other decisions for someone deemed incapacitated. A recent inquiry found more than 2,300 ongoing cases that were labeled closed, even though the incapacitated person involved was still alive. They have since been reopened.